think this is actually supposed to take this long. Why is this thing giving me mixed signals, bro? It's like I'm shaking TIE fighters out of this thing. Fighters already again. I have to actually mean for this to take this long. I'm doing exactly what the sticks are telling me, and this is taking forever. And the TIE fighters are already coming back out. Took an opportunity to do something epic and made it so tedious. Either that or they give horrible directions. Or I'm bad at following directions or something. Now this is... I can't even grab the thing. And shit's floating away. And then they come up and the thing's not even there to grab. What the fuck? Game is so pissing me off. Well, I saw the thing and it didn't grab it. And then my trigger works. And then we'll grab all sorts of other shit. Up trash in the middle of the air.
Fall out of the sky!
TIE fighters already. Seriously, this is the longest bullshit. I would not watch this shit either. Why did anyone play this game? There's fucking trash that gets in the way, and this ship doesn't want to fucking... No! Just having me like reposition the ship. I'm not even pulling it out of the sky. More TIE fighters. I don't even know what that means, accelerate the whatever bullshit or whatever it is, or... this game sucks dick, right? don't want to be here anymore, man. You're trying to have me force grab some shit that's got fucking janky ass targeting. So I have to pull it down. How do I overload the accelerator talent? Or what? No. Tell me how to overload the accelerator towers at all. I've been doing this.